olive oil. And some of them are mixed. But I had my show in New York, maybe like 2-3 months ago.
Yeah.
And I was talking to this guy, and he was interested in my artwork. He said he wanted to see more lips. And then I told him that I'm gonna come out with a whole new collection of lips. You know, because I have to tell people, like, smiles or something. And then I did want to paint some lips, but I didn't know I'm gonna paint 50. And then, he wanted to buy some art, so he said he's gonna wait for my new collection.